Imagine taking over school lunch and teaching it as if it were an academic subject.